Yeah, let's get this nightmare started. Hello, hi, привет, welcome to world's most powerful call-in show, Putting It Out There. Today's first call comes from Marcus in Lower Manhattan. Marcus, you're on, put it out there.
Hi, first time, long time. I'm going through the independent school application process for my 9-year-old, and it is exasperating. Do you have any advice?
I prefer good annexation to good education, but learning lessons is also important. Do you have any particular school in mind?
We do, but we've been waitlisted.
Sorry to hear your kid is not sharp as tool in shed, but you can still make this happen. I love to root for underdog. Tell me, is it getting cold where you live?
Yeah, it is.
Like really cold?
Pretty cold, yeah.
Well, then solution is easy. First, you will demand entrance for this wretched child of yours. You will take him to school, dress him in uniform, leave him in lobby, create fact on ground.
But that might be...
Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Listen, and then, and this is most important part, Marcus.
Uh-huh.
You will cut off all gas and electricity to this school so that everybody freezes to death inside of this school. Do you understand?
I mean, I guess I could call the gas company, but how would I even...
Well, Marcus, what can I tell you? This is why I am president of Russia and you are a lousy parent. Okay, next caller.
Puppet regime!